The UN observer mission in Syria has resumed work one day after a series of blasts targeted government buildings in the country. Monday's explosions rocked the capital, Damascus, and the northwestern city of Idlib. At least 20 people were killed and scores injured in the violence.